All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in today. Hope you're doing well out there. Ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator? Today's machine, we are driving the Peterbilt 567. It's a small little private mod that I kind of tinkered with. GTM has version. Still on Steam, even though I think it may have some issues at this point. It's a little behind the times and stuff. And this edit, to be honest, is not the greatest. You know, at this point, I'd consider it garbage. I'm starting over. Because I nitpicked the heck out of myself over stuff. But, I mean, she could make a cool little truck. But, definitely needs a lot of work. Got my edit of the Alcoas from the 24.5-inch pack on the truck, and behind her back here we have Jasper's wheels on HFG's Brittenauer. This is the V1, but the V2 is on this profile as well. They run together. I mean, if you have them both, there's no real need to use them both, to be honest. I just had, a lot of miles on her. I wanted to keep it. Anyway, under the hood today, we are rocking a Cummins ISX straight pipe 600 from Old Creech Bomb. Let's fire up. Pretty sweet little mod. Every time I fire this truck up, I remind myself that I need to get in here and fix her up and finish this. This would be nice. I mean, it's pretty cool looking, but it could be way better. Anyway, let's see where we're headed. Got us a load of batteries heading out of Albuquerque and old Santa Fe. Like middle New Mexico haul. Shouldn't take too long. You know what to do. Jump in that passenger seat, throw that seatbelt on, and let's do this. Look at that dumbass. That's so great.
engine brake.
That's heartbreaking.
That's ain't no secret.
All right, everybody, there we go. I sure hope you enjoyed the show. And if you did, remember to smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Tag that bell notification so you'll know when I drop new videos. You never know what you may see or find. And I'll get back into this edit pretty soon. It needs some work. It's a fantastic truck. Looking as sad because I haven't finished it. Look at its face. Anyway, until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there and throw the hammer down. Take care.